Is this the breaking and entering stage of grief?
Maybe.
And all the tears rolling down your face.
I'm here for you.
And it feels like yours was the only heart to break.
Fix
when you come
your
back
face.
Home and all the lights are out.
Don't be an ass.
And you're getting used to no one else being around.
You live in my heart space.
I'm here right now and I'm not leaving without you.
You're always here for me, Nick. I'm here for you. I don't know if I'm gonna work you if she's not.
Yeah, I'm gonna come through.
He'll destroy you.
You'll never be alone.
I don't wanna see that happen.
I'll be there for you. I'll be there, yeah, yeah. I'll be there for you.
This hospital needs doctors like both of us.
Those two seem okay after their man breakup.
Breakup's a bit harsh.
Conscious uncoupling.
My therapist says it's because I envy your guys' relationship. Which I do not.
When it's Friday night and the drink
you never cease to amaze me, Dr. Okafor.
You're alone with yourself and there's no one.
Does she know you're in love with her?
I beg your pardon?
When you still can't feel
just keep this between us.
I do have a heart. And you see
of course you do.
I will find you, Conrad.
Thank you for being here, Conrad.
Your family, of course.
Forget her family, anything.
Lovely sight.
I feel like
it's the accent.
I know where you work.
Thank you for taking this, agent.
Anything for you, Dr. Lee. Your history starts today. I dig that.
It's been an acquired taste for me.
You haven't always been on my side.
I am this time.
Thanks for having my back. You have a bomb-ass supplement line taking.
You're a triple board certified surgeon.
We might need Conrad Hawkins.
Fired and that happens to be my superpower.
She's the best thing about Jess Day. She's the best thing about me too. You don't have to do this for me, Nick. Whatever happens, I'm here.
You're not slick.
Start as interns on Monday.
That's what we need, a new batch of arrogant, know-it-all interns.
Nick lets you out of the house like that?
Yes, can you help me?
Nope.
Well, he didn't just spring fully formed from Satan's head.
She's family to me.
You want Almond Candy.